Hi, everyone. I'm Anthony Pascal with a look at the stories making news around the boroughs. In Manhattan, residents learn how 5 minutes of their time could help them save a life. The Columbia University School of Nursing hosted the fifth annual Save a Life campaign Thursday. Participants received 5 minute training sessions where they learned how to respond to cardiac emergencies. The campaign urges people to first call 911 and then perform CPR using only their hands. Officials say you never know who you could be helping.
When you have someone who, you know, you find on the street that's unconscious and maybe not having a heartbeat, at least that person has a chance of survival with, again, just learning these two simple steps. And the training can take only about 5 minutes, which is, you know, such a short amount of time to learn something that's so crucial.
The event was free and anyone could attend.